Good morning, students. My name is Mini. In the previous class, we have studied about the government of Delhi. Today, we will study the next two topics, transport and monuments. First, transport. Delhi has some important railway stations. Some of them are New Delhi Railway Station, Old Delhi Railway Station, and the Nizamuddin Railway Station. The Delhi Metro has connected all major areas within the city. It carries thousands of passengers every day. Indira Gandhi International Airport is the busiest airport in India. It handles both international and domestic flights. International flight means a flight that transports people and goods from one country to another. Domestic flight means a flight that transports people and goods within a country. Delhi has broad roads which are lined with trees. A number of flyovers has been made to allow easy flow of traffic. The next point is monuments. Delhi is home to many historical monuments. These are protected by the Archaeological Survey of India. Some of these monuments are Jama Masjid, Red Fort, Qutub Minar, Humayun's Tomb, Purana Qila, Safdarjung Tomb, and Jantar Mantar. The Lotus Temple and Akshardham Temple are famous tourist spots because of their unique and beautiful design. Another important tourist attraction is India Gate. See students, this is India Gate. Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate burns continuously in the memory of soldiers who gave up their lives for the country. The Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi is in Rajghat. It is often visited by the ministers and foreign visitors. The Red Fort and Jama Masjid are built of sandstone. They were built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. That's all for today, students. Read the topics whatever taught today and underline the hard words. Thank you, students. Stay safe, stay healthy.